Today, our gospel reflection is about love. And there really is no greater love than what the Lord gave to us when he died on the cross for us. He died so that we could live. And in living, we are called to look at one another through a lens of love.